¡Ey! ¡Qué rico suena esto! ¡Sube, sube!
Viva Tualatin was really born out of a community desire to create an event that was really for the whole community, but also by the whole community. So if you look around at this event, we have vendors, businesses, nonprofits, food vendors that are from the Tualatin community. And they're here to celebrate the arts and culture that's unique to Tualatin and our surrounding areas.
About 20% of our population identifies as Hispanic or Latino and speaks Spanish. And so this event really brings together that diverse community that we've been trying to pull together to celebrate art and culture in Tualatin.
The city of Tualatin is made up of so many different cultures, and this is an opportunity that the city has worked with the community to really give a platform for our different cultures that exist here, and they're really just to celebrate all the diversity that makes us a city.
Means life. When you think of Viva Las Vegas, you think of a party, right? And Viva Tualatin, you think of a party of art and culture and diversity in Tualatin. That's my favorite part.